Hello everyone. 今日はディクテーションを頑張るみんなへアドバイス。止めながら聞いて OK。 何度も繰り返し聞いて OK。 知らない単語は辞書を引いて OK。 できた文章を動画に合わせて読んで Perfect。 ディクテーションマスターを目指して Go for it。
Hey guys, how are you doing?Hope you're all still staying healthy and safe. I have some more animal-related news here that involves a slightly less tragic backstory, but still raises some important questions surrounding animal welfare and conservation. Take a listen to this. Australian scientists pushed on November 23rd to list the platypus as a vulnerable species after reports showed the habitat of the semi-aquatic native mammal had shrunk more than a fifth in the last 30 years.Severe drought brought by climate change, land clearing for farming, and dam building are to blame, said researchers at the University of New South Wales, who made recommendations to government scientific panels. The animals, unique to Australia, cannot live outside water, and as the continent dries further and people draw more water from rivers, some permanent pools could get even smaller. Ah, yes, the duck-billed platypus.Notoriously strange looking, but famously quite cute. If you haven't at any point up until now, I recommend Googling pictures of baby duck-billed platypuses, because I think it will certainly brighten your day. All right, guys, well, until next time, and as always, stay hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.